Good afternoon. It's Friday, January 11 here in Cebu City. I'm Nico Tubo and we bring you today's latest news. Another batch of medical waste was found this morning along the shore of two barangays in Lapu-Lapu City and near Butuanon River in Mandawi City. Meanwhile, Mandawi's Environment Office recommended the issuance of cease and desist order against Davao City Environmental Care Incorporated. Here's Chari Coronel for the details.
This morning, officials of the Environmental Management Bureau Central Visayas and Lapu-Lapu City Environment and Natural Resources Office conducted sea patrol from Barangay Ibo to Barangay Poblacion in Lapu-Lapu City. Some hospital waste were still seen along the shore. The EMB Central Visayas also gathered water samples from the Mactan Channel to study the fecal coliform and pH level of the seawater. Meanwhile, huge yellow plastics with hospital waste were found on the Butuanon Riverbank in Mandawi City. According to Mandawi City Environment and Natural Resources Office, residents of Barangay Umapad recently complained about the foul odor from the medical waste dump near their residence. With this, Mandawi City's Environment Office has recommended the issuance of a cease and desist order against Davao City Environmental Care Incorporated, the company collecting waste from hospitals in Cebu. The city also asked the licensing office to hold the renewal of permit of the waste service provider while investigation is ongoing. The city government will also investigate who owns the yellow plastic used to segregate hospital waste. Earlier, the Davao City Environmental Care denied the allegation that it owns the yellow plastic, saying they dumped their garbage inside their compound. The firm was fined 250,000 pesos, while Chongwa Mandawian Cancer Care was fined 100,000 pesos for certain violations. Chari Coronel, Sunstar Cebu.
To get the latest news and updates, visit www.sunstar.com.ph. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. And follow us on our social media accounts on Twitter and Facebook. I'm Nico Tubo. Good afternoon.